Corporation has used the outbreak in Raccoon City as an opportunity to deploy a prototype of our most powerful and responsive POW to date. The TO2, codenamed Nemesis. It's on a mission to kill the last remaining members of STARS. However, it has been damaged and is no longer responding to commands. We need you to relocate and repair it.
Copy that, Command. Repairing a prototype POW? This should be interesting.
First, you'll need to secure a working NEA parasite. We've identified one inside of an umbrella facility nearby.
Understood. We'll take care of it.
That's the facility. We shut down the power grid. Why does it still have power?
Umbrella facilities have their own power source.
Incoming enemies.
Thank you. rocks. They've got tactical advantage. Get to cover.
I'm reloading.
Watch out.
Careful. Try and find another.
Is that a Gatling gun? Can the Nemesis use weapons?
The warehouse.
Good. There should be a computer terminal inside. Use it to gain access to the BOW programming facility.
Orders received. Proceeding to computer. So then it was just luck that he was here for us to extract the parasite from.
Open fire!
We're in the programming lab. It's in here. Don't move. nowhere to fight in here if that tyrant reactivates. Let's finish up and get out of here.
All right, now find a large syringe. Now carefully extract the parasite from the T-103's neural cortex.
Look up, parasites!
Command, we've successfully extracted the parasite.
Good. Now locate the rogue nemesis and repair it.
Let's go.
Command, we've located the Nemesis. Proceeding with the operation.
In its damaged state, that Nemesis will attack anything. You'll need to disable it first.
Watch my back.
Thank you.
Thank you.